In the simulation lab, we have different pieces of equipment that helps us achieve the goal of a simulated environment. But one of the ones that we feel has been very instrumental in helping our students understand what it is to be like in the real setting is our 3G Sim Man, a mannequin that pretty much does everything and allows the students to interact with the mannequin so that they know what it is that they need to do for their clients.
For giving us a situation, we just need to see on whether if we know what we're doing with the skills to give to the patient.
The students get a chance to find out how well to do their skills. That will be of importance when they encounter their real life patients.
You didn't really jump into, okay, let's address the respiratory or the oxygen piece, but you said to each other, well, let's wait and see if it stays that way. We can then approach it when we really need to.
They use the appropriate judgment to make the right interventions that may potentially save a patient's life.
It's huge. If you're nervous and you're kind of have like a mind block, then you're not going to react right away. You're not going to know what to do because you're so unprepared, really. But once we got over that, once we figured out which role does what, then we were able to get right in there and pay attention to the patient and follow protocol.